Right, everyone, roll up for the magical mystery tour now. Roll up for the mystery tour. Come on, get on the mystery tour. We like what we do. You got an invitation, haven't you? To the mystery tour. Really good indeed. The magical mystery tour is waiting to take you away. Waiting to take you away from where you are now. Roll up for the mystery tour. Come on. Stop doing what you're doing and roll up for the mystery tour. It's really good, like. Really like it, you will. All sorts of mystery things on the mystery tour. It's all mystery. The magical mystery tour is hoping to take you away. I hope it will anyway. Really good, won't it? If you're on the magical mystery tour, hope to have been taken away, and you will have been taken away on the magical mystery tour, won't you? Really good, won't it? You won't know what's going on, because it'll be mystery. The magical mystery tour! Roll up for the mystery tour. Come on. Down your other wares and your other goings on. Forget those. You want to roll up for the mystery tour. The magical mystery tour is coming to take you away. It's going to kidnap you. It's going to steal you away from your current situation. That's how much faith we've got in the mystery tour. It's dying to take you away. Like 1963, indeed. Day after day, alone on the hill at the top lark. He's got a bit of a silly smile, but he's staying there, isn't he? No one wants to know him. Thinks he's a bit of an idiot. Tells you what's going on, does he? Fool on the hill, tells he sees the sun going down, doesn't he? And he says, what's happening there? I saw the sun and now I can't see it anymore. Where's it gone? You're on the hill there. Hang on a minute. When? It was there a second ago. He's got his head in the clouds. Man of a thousand voices, talking perfectly loud, isn't he? He's going, ah! Where's the sun gone? Doesn't know, does he? Because he's a fool on the hill. He's a fool on the hill. Sees the sun going down, disappeared, ain't it? But just because he can't see it anymore doesn't mean that it isn't visual to... Well, I mean, you know, it could easily be there. It's just he can't see it in his reality. No one really seems to like him. They all spit on him as they walk past. They go, right mate, how you doing? He says, yeah, not too bad, how are you? I'm just a fool on the hill, aren't I? And they go, you scumbag. Get away. Even though you're not trying to advance on us, but you need to get away anyway. Stay down there where you are. And he's got an accordion, hasn't he, the fool on the hill. Likes to play Zumba, play Zumba, Bahh, likes to play it, don't he? He doesn't listen to them though, he knows that they're the fool. He knows that they're the fool, well he thinks that they are anyway, even if he is a bit of a blithering idiot. Sees the world spinning round like. Maybe it's just in his head, he's not too sure though, is he? He's a fool on the hill. He's just a fool, we're not too sure. Results are out on that one. Only at the left channel this one is. Sounds like some sort of proto hip hop. Oh, there it is on the other side now. Heard that now. And surrounding sure what this is doing in the middle of a masterpiece like Magical Mystery Tour. Should have given it to Sergeant Pepper, shouldn't you? Should have been instead of winning without you, it should have been this, shouldn't it? Pretty good version, isn't it though? This is Day in the Life. We like it, woke up, got out of bed, dragged a comb across me head, didn't I? I said la la la, that's what I always do when I comb my hair. We like to do it. I said she loves you, and you know that can't be combed. She said I've got a comb, mate, what are you talking about? I said please, Mr. Postman, will you give me a comb? Have you got the comb that I ordered 47 weeks ago? It's supposed to be in the post bag. You have not got it, have you? I said no, no, I'm not. Comb. Once in the post. Yeah. That. It's not very good now. Makes me want to shout and twist. I won't be like. Now this one, as I've never heard this song in my life. Nice sound there. There's a fog upon LA. It's climate change, isn't it? Friends are lost the way, not sure where they're going. We'll be over soon, they said. I said, I don't want to come down here. They've lost themselves instead. Well, they know what it's. Please don't be long. Please don't be very long. Please don't be long. Certainly being long though this is. Already going on a bit. But it only goes to show. I'm sold on where to go. I think it's out of here. The policeman on the street, he said, right mate, how are you? I said, yeah, not too bad mate, how are you? So our policeman answered, I'm in my uniform, you can't talk to me like that. I said, there's no need to be like that mate. He said, I'm a copper, aren't I? I said, no you're not mate. Right, the copper's gone down, you're not a copper, are you? Obviously, no mate. Past me bedtime, been staying up late. Really like to go. So we'll be the break of day, but you know when the sun comes up, it can't really be. You can't really order around what you're going to be doing in your life, can it? Just because of the position of the sun. Please don't be very long. Like this song, it's been a bit long indeed. Carrying on, looking at the lyrics, it just says, please don't be long. Please don't be long, please don't be long, please don't be very long. Long on, don't be long, don't be long. Don't be long, don't be long, don't be long, don't be long, don't be long. Sounds like a UFC fighter. Don't be long. The right corner, please don't be long. Make sure you come out of your right corner. So there it is, there it is. Don't be long, don't be long, don't be long, don't be long. Really good, isn't it? You can see why John Lennon is revered as a genius. He's able to repeat the same phrase over and over again, much as I am. And there they go. Yeah, pretty incredible, isn't it? You know. See why people think of them as the corner style of music. Good indeed. Born a long, long time ago. Like, your mother should know, shouldn't she? Sir, our mother, what do you know? She said, I know this song. Sing it again. Get up and dance to a song. It was a hit before your mother was born. She never heard it, had she? Because she'd not been born. Your mother should know, but she doesn't know because it was written before she was born. No, don't know this song, it's not really in my repertoire. Don't know it, do I? Lift up your hearts and sing me a song. It was a hit before your mother was born. She was born a long, long time ago. Your mother should know, she should do, but she can't remember it. Because as we've gone over previously, she wasn't born. She didn't exist. So she can't have known the song, could she? Just don't think John Lennon got wrong. Sing it again. Sing it for the first time. You've ever heard it before, have you, mother? Da 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 ma 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 ma. Your mother should know this song. Make sure you play down the phone to her. Disgraceful, isn't it? Don't know this song. One of the biggest hits of the last 74 years. Your mother should know. Everyone knows this song. Sing on people's birthdays. Fucking antelope! I am his, you are him. This doesn't even make any sense, this. See how they're run like pigs from a gun? Trying to be shot, aren't they? I'm shooting. Sitting on a cool plate, couple of Rice Krispies as well. Waiting for the van to come. Corporation t-shirt. Looking for it, as I don't like Tuesdays. I am the Eggman. Here are the Eggmen. I'm the Walrus. Good job. Good policeman there. He's looking out for a walrus, isn't he? Walrus walking down the street. Saying, right mate, how are you doing? The walrus. Yeah, not too bad, mate. How are you? What are you doing walking around the street? I'm not too sure. I'm crying, aren't I? So it looks like you don't really feel too well to me, mate. Since you're the walrus. You're crying. Why are you crying? So I'm a walrus in the street. We're supposed to be in a river or something, aren't we? The dead dogs are down the road. Pornographic priestess. That's the first correct thing. John Lennon is deduced from the future. he's the walrus, isn't he? He's not really a walrus, the walrus walks up to the wall. He's a man-made alien, of course, yeah, not too man-made, so are you? Then I'm Paul McCartney, aren't I? Yeah, really good that one was. A top number, wasn't it? If the sun don't come, you get to turn from stand. It doesn't even make any sense. You're the Eggman. I'm a walrus. Goo, goo, goo. Hee, hee, ho, ha, ha, ha. They're pigs in a sty, aren't they? They're snide. He's crying. Semolina pilchard. That won't be very tasty. Don't want to be eating one of those. You should have seen him kicking William S. Burroughs. I'm the Eggman. They're the Eggman. I've got the eggs. It's all over for you. Goo, goo, goo. Goo, goo, goo. He can't write any lyrics. He's just speaking out. And Alec would imagine a baby to talk. Goo, goo, ga-choo. Tedious, I play everything backwards. You say yes, I say no. You say stop, I say go, go, go. Oh no. You say goodbye, and I say hello, don't I? Say hey up. I don't know why you say goodbye, you've just arrived. You don't say goodbye when you've just arrived, you say hello, don't you? I say hi, you say hello. We're just saying the opposites, aren't we? Said I don't know. Oh no. You say goodbye. I say hello. It's getting a bit tedious though, this exchange. You keep saying goodbye and I'm saying hello. I'm trying to greet you. You're just trying to go away, aren't you? Not really sure what's happening here. I'm trying to get rid of you by saying goodbye. No, hang on a minute. I'm saying hello. You're saying goodbye. You're trying to leave. You're the one trying to leave me, as per usual. And I'm saying hello. I'm being socially genial. I am attempting to welcome you into my area, and you're saying goodbye. Don't leave. Don't leave. You're just like everyone else trying to leave, aren't you? You said yes, I said no. Stop, go. This is an absolute mess. You are trying to leave me, and I'm not impressed by it one bit. Right, I'll try for the final time. I'm saying hello. You're still saying goodbye. I'm saying hello. 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 I'm... Look, over here. I'm over here. No. You're still saying goodbye. You're still saying goodbye. Hey! Over here! You don't get this how this works, do you? I want you over here. I'm trying to say hello. Like, a polite piece of conversation. And you just want to say goodbye. Why are you not? Come over here! Oi, you! Come back here! Come on! Say hello! Don't say goodbye! Alright, fuck off. Let me take you down. going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real. Nothing to get hung about. Beating your wife forever. I mean, he wasn't, because now he's dead, so he can't. He can't beat his wife because now he's dead. So I mean, it's not all the bad things come from a death. There's a wife not getting beaten, so it's not too much of a problem, is it really? Doesn't really matter too much to me. He's saying that he wants to meet his wife. Let me take you down. Go to Strawberry Fields, aren't I? Then I'll be in Raspberry Pastures. Really like them, we do. Nothing to get hung about, beating your wife forever. Really enjoy it. No one's in me tree. Must be high or low in me tree. You can't come in, it's my tree house, you can fuck off. I'm in the Beatles, aren't I? I'm indestructible. Let me take you down. You're going down the tree. Nothing's real, everything's imaginary. Nothing to get hung about. Quite like Strawberry Fields, don't you? You know when it's a dream. I'm not really sure if you do, to be honest. You disagree with the dream, not really too sure, mate. It's going to Strawberry Fields. Up there, gonna pick some strawberries. Surrounded by hay, aren't they? Got the seeds on the outside of them, we like them, don't we? Just gonna keep the seeds. Get rid of the strawberries. Don't like the fruits anyway. Have some cranberry sauce though, won't we? Pretty good that'll be. In Penny Lane there is a bunch of tedious stuff. Some other things like when you get your hair cut, don't you? You go down there in Penny Lane, walk around the shops. All the shops are in Penny Lane. Cost a sixpence, get any goods from the shops. There's another place in there where you go in your arm in Penny Lane, legendary Beatles place on the tour, isn't he? Just got off the bus. And now I'm looked over at the side, I can't see the bus anymore. Shooting away, aren't he? Oh dear. Running down Penny Lane. It's in our hearts and in our souls. A bit rude, isn't he? It's in my ankles, in my legs. Penny Lane. Place in there. I just want to go for a lie down now. I've got Penny Lane. Just want to go somewhere else but sit down. Could go lie down and sit down at the same time. Put a lid down or a side up, don't we? Go to the Raspberry Pastures. See that instead. Also be a bit boring, wouldn't it? Only cost 1p in this lane. Pretty good lane, isn't it? It is. This lane. away from Penny Lane now? Can we get a taxi? Can we get away from this? I don't know. Yellow taxi, is it? Big one, is it? Why bring you Joni Mitchell into this? It's not even relevant, is it, mate? It'd have to be a submarine, wouldn't it? Penny Lane, we're going to a sinkhole. Go to a sinkhole, get a submarine, won't we? Here's your girl on the submarine. Really good, won't it? It's a bit of walrus driving it. Drive him. You say, oh, it's in me heart. It's Penny Lane. Get me hair cut on, Penny Lane. Really good it is. Cost me about £47 with inflation adjusted. Really good. Really good this one. Asked him for the Beatles haircut.
No food, no shelter, no water, no oxygen.
I can't even breathe. I cannot breathe. And you're telling me that all I need is love. Pray, where are these people then? Where are these people that are supposed to be loving me? Where is this love? You know, I'm not quoting the Black Eyed Peas. They've not even begun yet, the Black Eyed Peas. This is still 1968 or whatever it is. The Black Eyed Peas haven't begun. It's Will I'm not yet. Will I aren't. He's not even started. I need more than love, don't I? But it sort of has some of your tabs for a start, yeah? If you want to give me some love, then get away from me. And how about you give me some of your ass tabs? How about that for a go? No? See, you're not all about love, are you? You're not all about love. A couple of tabs, I'll be alright. Then I might join you. Dance around the fields, whatever else you're doing. Blueberry leaves or whatever you're on to. Yeah, you're gonna need more than that. I want a side of onion ring for a start. Mayonnaise on a salad, that'd be nice. Fill us up at least, isn't it? No, oh, baby, not then. See you for the next tour. Brilliant. Great.